more towards me.
So, lovely.
What's quite nice about the way I'm doing it is because I'm mixing different media. It's quite helpful, you know, when you've got a white piece of paper and you start to do a little drawing on it, it's quite sort of frightening.
I think those of you doing art will be familiar with that experience.
So by just, you know, covering the canvas with charcoal or ink or paint or whatever, and then starting the portrait on top of that, it sort of somehow makes it easier because I've already made a start. And I haven't been trying to be accurate, I've just made a mess really. So once you make a mess, then everything is uphill from there on, in theory. That's the idea. And often when you sit down, you look totally different from how I know you. You know, the face, when it's in repose, actually looks quite different from when you're animated and you're talking and you're laughing and you know you're expressing your personality. So part of the problem is that when you sit down and you sort of go like this, which you inevitably do after, you know, 30 seconds, so the difficulty is to try and get some character back into it. So you know, on the one hand I'm struggling just to deal with what's in front of me, and at the same time I want to try and get some of that character and that personality So that's the most difficult thing.
Quirks and the personalities in these as well. It's not just about the kind of representation of the person, it's a way of looking, it's a way that they look at you or a way that they...
Gesture. Well, that's what I'm trying for.
Yeah.
Absolutely fantastic. You know, you have sat there without flickering a muscle for, I know it seems like hours on end, or 7 minutes, but you really were fantastic. And more than that, at the end, when I actually showed you what I'd done, you were all terribly polite. And you know, not one person sort of went, oh my God. You were all extremely positive. It's just endlessly fascinating how different everybody is.